फेरो सीमेंट इज द फ्यूचर. इफ वी गॉट टू लिव, वी गॉट टू चेंज आवर हैबिट्स टू फेरो सीमेंट, बिकॉज इट हैज नॉट ओनली वी मेक टॉयलेट्स, वी कैन मेक एनीथिंग आउट ऑफ फेरो सीमेंट, नॉट ओनली इन ए लेसर कॉस्ट बट यूटिलाइजिंग लेसर रिसोर्सेज लाइक लेस सीमेंट, लेस स्टील, लेस मैन पावर एंड बेटर स्ट्रक्चरल स्ट्रेंथ. फेरो सीमेंट कम्स इन बिकॉज ऑफ स्पीड. Nothing else can give you that speed, quality, because the consistency of quality which you can get in a factory produced component, you can never get it on site. So that way, ferro cement is the only solution to my way of thinking. Forty-four toilets went to Andhra Pradesh, about 1,360 kilometers away, and three people went from here to install them. Naturally, three people cannot do it, so they must have hired local people, and those 44 toilets were installed in 3 days. And secondly, if the ferro cement made here can travel that distance without any breakage, damage, and what more we want?
So I personally believe that this is actually this whole idea of sanitation. Not only cleans up this country, not only promotes tourism, it not only adds value to the life of people, it will save a lot of money of the health ministry because of the diarrheal diseases being eradicated. So it's a value added thing in many, many ways. It's a multifaceted approach to the entire idea of toilet building. So ferro cement can be the change. I firmly believe that ferro cement is a solution. It is a very cost effective solution. It is very easy to train up people. 15 days rigorous training is all that is required to start with. That will be the basic training. Subsequently, they can take advanced training and maybe become master masons in due course. And that will change the scenario in this country. And you will not have problems of plumbers and, you know, carpenters, etc., etc. So I think it is also bringing back people to their villages, to their homes, and making the country a happy country.